the Grand Wizard of Wrestling, and standing to his left, suppose you could say the greatest physique in professional wrestling today, superstar Billy Graham.
Not suppose you can say, McMahon, in the many years that you have been associated with professional wrestling, can you honestly take a look at superstar Billy Graham and tell me you have ever seen a finer specimen of fighting manhood, a greater wrestling machine than this man has? Take a look at the muscles on this man,
take
McMahon.
Look at the back.
Look at the back, not just the front, McMahon, the back. You must admit, this is the greatest you have ever seen in your life. The proverbial expression in this case is true. Superstar Billy Graham has muscles he hasn't even flexed yet. And now, out of the goodness of his enlarged, big, mammoth heart, superstar Billy Graham has consented, just this one time, depending on how your demeanor is, he has condescended to personally speak to you, and I hope you consider this the great honor that it is.
Mr. Graham?
I don't want you to ask me any questions. I want to ask you a question. How does it feel right now, you? How do you feel for the first time in your life standing, actually talking, actually holding a microphone, actually interviewing superstar Billy Graham? Tell me the truth. Are you not mesmerized? Are chills not going up and down your skinny little spine? Are your boots not shaking, actually standing this close to the body? By the way, don't touch me. Don't ever touch my arm. Don't ever touch my body. I want to know one other thing. Not only you. How do the people on the East Coast feel right now at home, eating your TV dinners, sucking on your soda pops, eating your French fries? How do the women feel, the ladies, right now looking at this body? How do the husbands feel? How do the husbands and the boyfriends feel? Jealousy, envy, because I'm the women's pet and I'm the men's regret. But most of all, I want to know one thing, brother. I want to know how Bruno Sammartino feels right now, sitting at home in his overstuffed easy chair. Bruno Sammartino, superstar Billy Graham, the superstar, the man of the hour, the man with the power, the man that's too sweet to be sour, is talking to you, fat pot belly, out of shape, white skin. Do you see this suntan, Sammartino? This is a California suntan. I got this suntan in Death Valley, where it's 150 degrees, running in the desert every morning, lifting thousands of pounds, training hours on end without stopping, drinking mineral water, eating all my steaks raw. I don't even cook my meat. For one reason, Sammartino, for you. I know you paid. Listen to this, everybody. Drop that chicken bone, quit eating that turkey leg, listen to me. Drop that icy. I know the man, and this man, the Wiz, an out-of-sight manager for an out-of-sight body. He knows it, I know it, and you, punk, you know it, that Bruno Sammartino has paid the promoters of the East Coast to keep me off of the East Coast. And Bruno Sammartino refuses to come to California, refuses to come to Texas, refuses to come to Minnesota to meet the superstar. But brother, it's all over. I am here in living color, Technicolor. And if you don't have a color television, go out and hawk your car and buy a color TV so you can see superstar Billy Graham in living color.
An extraordinary physique is one thing. Wrestling ability is quite another.
You have seen the example of superstars' wrestling ability. You know what this man can do. You know deep down in your heart, he is the next Worldwide Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion, superstar Billy Graham.
Before there's a commercial.